Again, and I know, guys. We're getting started again. This time, we're gonna do a different race. You hear the music right now? Yeah, right? But I'm talking so loud because we don't want to hear my mom or my sister, right? So let's do it, guys. We're getting started. Now we're gonna go right now. Okay, right now we're choosing the race car that we're gonna play with. So let's see which boy. Okay, yeah, I love that race car. Okay, so which track are we gonna choose today? No, this looks perfect. Okay, guys, so we're racing in this track right now. I'm out of my voice. Well, almost, because I screamed so loud. Okay, so let's get... This is Texas Motor Speedway, as you can see over there. So I never had played at this. You know that Texas Motor Speedway is destroyed because of Hurricane Irma. You know that if Alexa keeps on talking loud, I'm gonna talk so loud. So it's gonna hurt my voice more, so guys, don't say nothing bad in the comments. So there it is, guys. I'm getting started. Okay, we're getting started in the race, so let's do it. So here it is, guys. This is race car for now. So we're in Texas Motor Speedway right now. This track looks cool. And it's nighttime right now. So right now we're racing. Oh no! What am I doing? No!
Stop. The leader is 4 seconds in front.
4 seconds in front.
Car 1 back. 1 outside.
Okay.
Clear up top.
I will just keep on going. No. Don't go through the grass. That interrupts you. Then that happens. Oh, look at that. It's the daddy again. I look at the peak guy already at 66.
Right side's clear.
Okay, now we're doing this rock and roll.
The leader is 6 seconds ahead.
Leader is 6 seconds ahead, guys. And it's the number 5 race run.
Keep rolling.
Okay, I don't know if we're gonna win this. We do. I will be so happy. Okay. Whoa, dude! Yo! I thought I was gonna smile. Whoa, you saw the TV, guys? It had myself racing. Whoa, bro, what is happening? Okay, guys, I'm gonna be back in a second. So. Okay, we're back, guys, and there was a little disaster over there. I saw it. Wow, we're 40, big car. Oh my god, the line is so far ahead right now. And I got some damage. That's a little bit not good. So, why am I passing through the grass? Whoa, this guy is just crazy. more crazy. That scared me for a little bit. I thought it, I was impressed. Come on, catch up to this guy. Remember him last time that he crashed into me. And we're gonna do another race because we're finishing this race so quickly. Oh man, guys, I don't know if we're gonna win this. Oh my god, guys. Oh man. Oh my, okay, I clicked on to Adam again. Okay, let's do it. Look at all the shears happening. Okay. On to talk. If we catch up to these guys, it will be perfect. Man, guys, I thought I was gonna crash with Patrick? What do you mean, Patrick? Remember the video of SpongeBob SquarePants? Patrick! Oh man, guys. No, Patrick, it's so funny. Whoa! Whoa. Oh, oh man. Okay, come on, we can do it. We can do it, guys. Alright, the TV. Whoa! It showed my camera angle. That was a little bit weird, guys. I agree. It was a little bit weird. My seat is right next to yours, guys. You're in the get desk, and my Lightning Queen is holding the camera right now, and yeah. Talking loud again because Alexis and my mom are talking loud. And now I feel a little bit sick, you know? Okay, so we're gonna do another race when we end this one. We're 435. That is not bad at all. Well, that is bad. Well, yeah, it is bad. We're 50, like 17, or like last time we got 17. That would be perfect. Oh my goodness, guys. This is the most easiest track ever, guys. I agree. Next time that we're doing this video of NASCAR 14, because tomorrow I don't have any school, so we're gonna have a bunch of time playing NASCAR 14. Today I had school, it's the last day of school, Friday. And then we're gonna have 2 weekends! Yay! Well, if we have 3 Monday, Sunday, and Saturday, that will be perfect. Oh my god, look at those cars catching up, they look so cool. Man! Wait, where are we? Are those the cars? Oh, man, those are the cars, yeah. Wait, why did I drop a part of my car? We better, guys, catch up. Because I know, they're going so fast. I know. You can see. Whoa! 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 Why was it not a cat crossing? Oh man, guys. That was the craziest part that I made. Let's finish this like this. The camera like this. Look at my front. So bad. So bad. Man, guys. Terrible. Let's go to change track. Okay. Now we're gonna go to Arlen Motor Speedway Daytona. Yeah, we're gonna go to Daytona International Speedway. So let's do it. But guys, we're gonna teleport right into the track right now. Man, guys, we're back at Daytona Speedway International Speedway. So right now we're racing the track. My brother's making noises. Oh, this looks like Texas almost. Well, but a little bit different. Even the cameras. Bro, even the cameras are different. Now it's coming out, it's insane. Oh man, this looks much more easier. The camera looks like the first one. But I cannot catch up to these guys. Okay, I'm gonna try, or I'm gonna restart this race, okay? And you don't want that, like I do. No, let's change the track. This one's terrible, guys. I agree that it's terrible. Kentucky? I don't know if that's what the video is. Okay, let's go to that one. Let's go to that one, guys. If it's a terrible one, what am I doing? Seriously, let's teleport. Okay, guys, we're back. And this one looks a little bit more different than I thought. Oh, Jimmy Johnson right next to us, my favorite race car. So right now, we're gonna race the track. So let's see how this track goes. Oh! Much more easier than that in the last race. So right now we're doing it. Go, go, go. Okay, this time we're gonna stay in this place. Not gonna change. Like the crazy parts. Whoa. Catching up to everyone. Already. Very cool.